Alright, we're back at the house in Colleyville. This is our final day. Today we'll be putting the trim around the windows, touching up on the underhangs, and putting all the gutters back. On a house like this, you can see where before somebody had painted around the gutters. That's why the substrate soaked it up different than it did on the rest. But we took the gutters down, numbered them, that way we could paint behind them and paint both sides of the gutter. Give it a crisp, professional look. We are back here. Run the back of all the gutters. Also took the awnings down. Customers having those new fabric on them. Getting the railings done up top. We just finished up the rest of the elastomeric coating here in the back. Still wet. Walk through here real quick and take a look at the side, and today we'll have this one the rest of the way wrapped up. See that shine up there? This is the last part that got painted. It's always good to paint in the shade, that way you get time for the coating to properly dry and cure. Obviously we won't spray these areas, these will be brushed. Alright, that's the end of today's video. We'll have another follow-up video tomorrow when we do the walkthrough on this job. But this job's 90% complete. If you need painting, please call Tex Pro Painters, 817-637-9722. That's my direct line, my cell phone. Or you can call the office, 817-962-0551. This is Derek Chambers. Thanks a lot for watching this video.